So everybody knows that the Rivers of Blood Katana in Elden Ring is OP, but what about its distant cousin, the Chikage from Bloodborne? They're pretty similar in appearance, both have a nice coating of blood, and the Chikage even has a bloody slash attack. So I awoke in a hunter's dream, ready to start my journey to find out how good the Chikage can be. But first, I decided I didn't want any of the three weapons the messengers had to offer me. I wanted the Blade of Mercy. So I went out to Cheese Eileen. I led her out onto the boardwalk, making her fall, eventually, and started hitting her with as many Molotovs as I could, and missing a few in the process. After running out of Molotovs and deciding shooting her wasn't going to work, I decided to go finish her off with the saw cleaver. I was really worried that I was gonna die at this point, and I almost did after dropping down, so I played it safe, walking backwards and attacking when I saw an opening. After honestly way too much farming, I got the Blade of Mercy, and I was ready to fight Father Gascoigne. I grabbed the red jeweled brooch for the early gemstone.
I bet you don't even care about the orphans, you stupid bitch.
You're right, I don't care that I just orphaned Father Gascoigne's daughter. I gotta make it to Canehurst Castle. I went in to kill the blood-starved beast and did absolutely nothing unethical with that Thumera chalice. I swear. Pinky promise. Now it was time to go to Canehurst Castle and get my Chikage. Killed Martyr Ligarius and rejoiced as it was finally time to start the video. I had done a lot of grinding to get up to this point. Hours and hours of hard work was finally going to pay off. I knew that through my hard work and dedication, I had truly earned the Chikage. So anyways, I swore oath to Annalise, Queen of the Vile Bloods, and proceeded to slice through the shadows of Yharnam. Made a joke out of Rom, and did massive damage to the One Reborn.
Oh my God!
Mikalash was... Yeah, I don't really know what to say about this fight. But I started thinking, man, this Chikage is really good. I should go thank Queen Annalise for giving it to me. Oh shit, it looks like Alfred got to her first. Thanks anyway, I guess? I silenced the newborn's cry, and now it was time to put the Chikage to the real test. Time for the old hunters. Ludwig is always a hard fight for me, but with the Chikage I was able to do it with only two tries.
Yeah.
on to the next boss. Oh, I didn't know I was in this game. Huh. As you can see, it does a ton of visceral damage to Lady Maria. Too bad you can just parry the shit out of her, because this fight was actually pretty fun otherwise. Since I had already created an orphan in Yharnam, I thought, why not take it one step further and go kill one too? Let's make sure to kill his soul too, just for good measure. Now, with nothing left to do, I went back to the Hunter's Dream and began my fight with Old Man Gain. Oh yeah, and I ate the umbilical cords too, so we get to fight the Moon Presence. This was my first time ever fighting the Moon Presence, and I didn't know about the bullshit attack that takes down all of your health no matter how much you have, and you can't dodge it. It took me dying a few times to realize that you're supposed to continue attacking to gain your health back. I couldn't believe how stupid this was at first, but then I gave it some more thought and I came to the conclusion that this makes perfect sense because it rewards you for playing aggressively, which has always been the best way to play this game. Aggression is key, and the Chikage makes that easy. Oh yeah, this video was supposed to be about the Chikage. Well, yeah, I'd say it's pretty good.
Wow, you made it all the way to the end of the video. The only thing left to do is to like and subscribe. You obviously enjoyed it, so why not support the channel? But seriously, thank you for watching. I had fun making this video, and I want to make more. See you in the next one.